so that's my home bar. My name is Lele. Today we're gonna make a Porto Spain by Dominic Allen. Very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. We're gonna need a small tin. Just before we start, guys, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thank you very much. Let's start. So we're gonna start with mezcal. It's gonna be 45 ml of mezcal. Gonna add 20 ml of orchard, homemade. Of lime juice and 15 ml of Angostura bitters. It's a shaken drink, so we're gonna fill our tea with ice cubes. And we're gonna go for a hot shake. Our glass. I double spread everything into a coupe. Okay. Thank you very much. Here we go. Enjoy your drink.